Two people are recovering in an area hospital after being seriously hurt when they were thrown from a car. Happened late last night on the frontage road of SPID between Staples and Holmes. That's near the IHOP restaurant. Witnesses say the car was speeding and swerving before it eventually hit a palm tree. Three people were inside. The driver and one passenger were tossed from the car. Both ended up with critical injuries. No other vehicles were involved.